This is Liberty News with Nick Nosey.
Today we have 24 inches of snow. One family made a big castle here, made all of snow. And it was really hard walking. Just look there, how much snow there was. Now let's ask them how their year's been.
Nick Nosey, are you the guy from Liberty News?
Yes. What is the most exciting thing that happened this year?
Well, we're almost finished with our 10-year house renovation. So this year we built the garden.
Well, I had acute appendicitis, and now I have a very big scar.
Scar? Hey, Boo, what was the most exciting thing that happened this year? It's good. I learned how to ride a bike!
Oh, that's good.
What was the most exciting thing that happened this year? I learned how to ride a bike, and I also learned how to read.
Well, I like your coat, by the way.
Why, thank you. I like yours, too. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. This was Liberty News with Nick Nosey.
Merry Christmas!
From a cash bank!
Police Notre Dame!
From a cash bank!
Merry Christmas!
Say your face off!
There we go!